intend to name names. John S. Service. And remember that name, if you will.
I have never knowingly transmitted any information which was, shall we say, secret military plan.
There was a turtle by the name of Bert, and Bert the turtle was very alert, and danger threatened him, he never got hurt. He knew just what to do. He ducked and covered, ducked and covered.
First you duck, and then you cover. And very tightly, you cover the back of your neck, your face. Duck and cover underneath a table or desk or anything else close by.
Any justification for this?
The next show is going to be about Senator McCarthy. We're going to go right at him.
We will not walk in fear one of another. This is no time for men who oppose Senator McCarthy's methods to keep fighting.
She had received enough electricity to kill an ordinary person and had received the exact amount that had killed her husband. The doctors went over and pulled down the cheap prison dress, a little dark green printed job. Placed the stethoscopes to her and then looked at each other rather dumbfounded and seemed surprised that she was not dead. Believing she was dead, the attendants had taken off the ghastly strappings and electrodes and black belts and so forth. And these had to be readjusted again, and she was given more electricity, which started again that kind of a ghastly plume of smoke that rose from her head. Ethel Rosenberg had met a maker, and she'll have a lot of explaining to do too.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.